Kieran Brown. Now, Brayne Manzi behind tonight by Brown. He was offside. What a save by the youngster.
Anyway, I'll launch that one in. Hill. And deflected off the cover. Mountain thumps that one clear. And just win the header. And Undy goes to the stick. Brown gets a pass there. That's a fantastic save. For Bastock gets the right side and then driven a goal there.
They're getting inside. We are about to see the right
hand. But we're chipping in looking for Gordon Gersley tonight.
Kowalski Thomas just braining to reach it before.
American for a third! What a save, Kieran Brown! Just found play on the goal. The chance to end behind here. Good chance for Pascal. Tries it in.
Let's get one final isolation goal. They might. It's Sklenage. He's through. Great save, Brown.
Just something before the halftime break. Sklenage to Hughesley. Back to Yakim. Sklenage! Whoa. What a save, Kieran Brown! And Sanders plays his wide. But how about the save for Brown?
But it's a poor ball straight down the throat.
practice target. He goes towards the back post. Caught comfortably. Just held up in the breeze a little.
Vandermeer, two-step run-up. Goes back post. Keepers underneath it. Claims well. Does Young Brown. And again throws it out to the wing.
Hand in the air. Whipped in by Downs. Looks for that. Brown punches expertly there to take it off the head.
Darcy Hall direction.
Super young keeper, absolutely brilliant, and he's working with a thorough professional in Graham Wright and Neil Connell, so while the goalkeepers are working with him, he's going to get better, a super prospect.